New at 5:30 tonight, Eyewitness News has obtained the Providence Police Department's report into last month's deadly Peter Pan bus crash. The report stating that while the driver, Matthew Reddy of Taunton, is not facing any criminal charges, he has received summonses for careless driving and failure to yield a right of way in a crosswalk. 30-year-old Michelle Cagnon of Cumberland was hit and killed while walking on Washington Street in Kennedy Plaza on August 24th.